Although the Tsar did not survive, one daughter may be still alive.
Huh?
The Princess Anastasia!
But please do not repeat.
Lords and ladies of the court, I declare that this contest is to begin!
Hooray!
Are you boys ready over there?
Copy that, Tunnel Rat. This is G.I. Joe Citadel Launch Control. We are go for linear induction launch of test payload number 1. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Launch.
Okay, action!
To the boat, mobile!
That champion shall have the honor, the privilege to go forth and rescue the lovely Princess Fiona from the fiery keep of the dragon. If, for any reason, the winner is unsuccessful, the first runner-up will take his place. And so on and so forth. Some of you may die, but it's a sacrifice I am willing to make. Let the tournament begin!
That concludes tonight's auction, which has raised a school record $116,000. And our windfall is all thanks to our dear new friend on the phone.
Just think, somewhere in here lies our futures. Not mine. I'm a done deal. The eventual greatest filmmaker ever, which will be obvious after the premiere of my most meaningful film to date, Gesundheit. You guys are gonna flip when you see it.
Let's hope everyone does, since it's kicking off.
The Cauldron of Life. The legend says whoever bathes in it will live as long as the mountain stone.
You're going to be one busy Joe outfitting all the night attack choppers and other vehicles. Are you up for it, soldier?
You got it, Duke.
Yeah, way to go, High Tech!
Hey, those are the brakes, kid. Now, what are we going to do for fun? Too short for that. Too stumpy for that. Too fragile for that. Aha! Ah, the swings. Can't top a classic. You know how to pump, kid? It's 50% legs, 50% arms, and 50% attitude. Don't just sit there, pump!
What a ripoff!
I bet that's the last we'll see of them. Thanks to you, Fang. If you hadn't found a way to set off the sprinklers and rinse everybody's brains, I might have lost my two best pals forever.
Don't worry about it. To err is human. To forgive.
Let's see.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Teddy Roosevelt's on an African safari, and Fats keeps bringing him a tennis ball!
I like it!
What do you think, guys?
Legend says that the Black Knight's ghost still haunts these foggy moors, riding in search of the dragon, followed by his pack of fierce hounds.
Oh, you're gonna love this one! Teddy Roosevelt's charging up San Juan Hill, and Fats keeps bringing him a tennis ball!
I won!
Way to go, Chucky!
Let's go! Smoothies at the Java Lava on me.
But I won! After the game, I promise. Okay, who's up next?
Indeed. Now let's just make haste with our enchanted water. Pizza awaits!
Get to work.
Okay, action!
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Jolly good.
I'm certain we have at least half the book.
Frozen yogurt's on me.
Make it ice cream, and I'm there.
Okay, ice cream it is.
Yes, and in doing so, we will right the wrong done to you by the evil Drippy Brothers Studios and their actors.
Vindication is ours! How did they get up here?
I'll take him.
Hell, you will.
You should be somebody a little more even-tempered, child.
Hey, no problem. It was nice to meet people who think we're doing something worthwhile.
It's the lioness's job to do the hunting.
But who would be driving it this late at night?
I've got some really cool ones.
Whoa! Don't try that at home, kids.
There. You'll be better now.